Hey boy, what's up? What's going on?
Huh? Oh, nothing much. Just you know, procrastinating. Really.
Nice. Sounds fun. I'm just taking Milo out for a walk. Do you mind listening out for the door? I've got a delivery I'm expecting.
Oh right. Yeah. Have fun, I guess.
Yeah. You too.
Yeah, you're back.
Yeah, long walk. No delivery yet, I see.
No, not yet. Anyway,
fuck's sake, they said it was gonna fucking be today. Look, can you deal with Milo for me? I've got to go and get fucking changed.
Changed? Where are you going now?
Work. I've got to go to work, boy.
Oh, you didn't say.
Wait, I best be off. Have a fun afternoon, you two. I guess I'll see you later.
Have fun. When will you be back?
Later, boy. I've got to go.
I was very impressed with him there.
He's my gorgeous boy. He's my good boy. He's my gorgeous boy. Hello. Oh, hello. Hello, gorgeous. Hello, sweet. Hello, sweet. You've been a good boy. You've been a good boy. Hey, you've been good. Hang on a sec, boy. Hang on a sec. Go on. Go down on the chair. On the chair. Good boy. Good boy. You know it doesn't change anything, right?
What?
Well, I mean, Milo might take up a bit more of my time and might be a bit more fully charged than we're used to, but it doesn't change anything between us two.
Yeah, I know.
No, I'm telling you, alright? This isn't like last time. Boy, this isn't him coming in and taking your spot. You're not getting replaced. I know it's difficult on some days, but don't worry, I'm not gonna forget about you. Today was just a busy day with work and trying to sort out walking in when it's miserable fucking weather, so it's just one of those days. But I'm off tomorrow and we can chill. We can spend a bit more time together. Does that sound good?
Okay, yeah, that sounds nice.
Good. Now, let me go and shower, because I fucking stink, and get some food, and then we can chill. All three of us can sit down and chill. I hope he will as well. He's so fucking energetic. What are you doing?
So then, Milo, how's life treating you? Yeah, not bad. Are you still pissed off at that cat in the garden? Yeah, I told you, okay? They're just going to be there. There's no need to bite me. Take it out on the bloody cats in the garden. I don't give a shit. So how's the walks going then? Are you getting the flesh you want enough exercise? I notice he's packing on that weight a bit. Hey, don't ignore me. You need to get on that, okay? You need to get on that. It's not my job anymore, okay? Now you're taking over. Don't you argue. Don't argue with me.
Oh, look at that. It's good to see you two getting along. I mean, I know how much of a handful he can be.
Yeah, he's not too bad. He's just an excitable pupper with... too much energy. Stop.
True, though I was talking to Milo, not about him.
Oh, heart fucking heart. Bold of you to assume he listens to a goddamn word you say.
Right, and he listens to you so devoutly, does he?
Well, he listens to me at least more than he listens to you, which admittedly is a pretty low bar.
Well, you have the old species advantage, so it's all relative anyways.
Relative? Sounds like a poor excuse for him liking me more.
whoa. Let's not get into all of that bullshit, okay? So, what exactly is it you two are talking about?
Dog stuff.
Dog stuff?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll bite. What the fuck is dog stuff?
Okay, first off, call it with the goddamn air quotes. You're not Dr. Evil, okay? And second of all, it's just... I don't know, dog stuff. just like stuff that dogs do.
And that entails what exactly?
Well, it's all pouty because there was a cat in the garden and it was like not happy with him being there. And I keep telling him that they're just going to come and go. Those things just turn up and then fuck off whenever they please. And it's best to just leave them alone. Otherwise, you're going to get scratched in the face. And now he's just sulking because, yeah, you know I'm right, don't you? Don't you? Yeah, you can try and appease me and be all cute now. Argumentative little thing.
And he told you all of this, did he?
Oh, yeah, yeah. We speak in a secret dog language, didn't you know?
Wait, really?
No, of course not. Are you fucking dense? Jesus Christ. No. Okay, look, he's a dog, like a proper dog. So they don't speak. You should know that, you basic bitch. But just because they don't speak doesn't mean they don't communicate. Goddamn humans, right? Like, if it isn't spelled out for them exactly, then they just don't get it.
So, what? It's just body language and expressions, then?
Yeah, precisely. You just need to know what you're looking for. Like, now, for instance, look, he's given up entirely because he knows you're being a fucking idiot. Yep, look at him. He's trying to escape.
No, he fucking isn't. What? Look at him. What about this is giving you that idea?
Well, I mean, look, he has ears. He would understand that whiny tone of voice when you're being a little bitch.
Well, judging by the way that waistcoat's currently fitting, you might want to be careful if we're going to get into a little banter war like this.
Oh, don't even start, alright? That is entirely beside the point. Do you see, Milo? Do you see how he fucking speaks to me?
Don't drag him into it, that's just ganging up on me.
Oh, should get it now? How there's two of us and only one of you and it's like the best ratio ever?
Oh, I'm done with this, you two have fun.
Yeah, that's right, you walk away. See, I told you it was easy to wind him up. It's fucking great, isn't it?
Right then, boy, it's time.
You mean?
Oh, yes. Let's get packing for Confuzzled.
Fuck yes!
Right, okay, so we're gonna need toiletries and medicines and shit like that, okay? Just in case, so I'm going to go up to the bathroom and start getting that together. Can I trust you to get the clothing and accessories done in here?
Of course you can trust me. What have I ever steered you wrong?
You really want me to answer that?
Oh, fuck off and get packing. Right, so what the fuck are we going to need?
And shower gel, yes. Two showers a fucking day, bare minimum, and we're going to smell coconut and shea butter. Hell the fuck, yes.
Right, well, I mean, that's obviously a given. I mean, let's be honest, he's pretty fucking lucky he can't work the pedals of his car with them on. Otherwise, we wouldn't be bringing shoes at all.
Righty, where to start? Brush. Probably clean it out a little bit first, but obviously we're gonna need that.
I'm surprised if we got any left, but we might as well. I mean, it's a damn sight cheaper than the fucking Hilton charges for drinks. That's for goddamn sure.
Deodorant, fuckload of that. Not sure one can's gonna be enough, but there's a shop on site. We ain't gonna be the fucking smelly bastards at the con.
Well, you probably rely on a decent amount of Yorkshire tea up there, considering how far north it is, but I mean, why take the risk? Right, okay, so we've got the alcohol, the tea, the slippers. I feel like there's something else we're missing. Oh yeah, of course, how could I forget? Perfect! Just about done!
Right, well the rest of it's already fucking in there. Let's go and see what mess he's left me with. Right, it's just about done. How are you getting on in here?
Yeah, reckon I've sorted pretty well. I reckon we're just about packed and ready to go.
Uh-huh. You alright if I just check, then?
I mean, why bother? It's just wasting time. But we're done. We can just pack up the car and go.
Really? Did you really fucking think that was going to work? I mean, even if we could bring him along, we wouldn't stick him in a fucking suitcase. Are you that dense?
It was worth a shot, alright?
So I'll take it by that, you're gonna end up missing him quite a bit when we're gone.
Well, I mean...
Oh, bless the little soppy doggo. I'm sure he's gonna miss us too.
Well, he'll miss me at least.
Let's just see what else we have in here. Some alcohol and slippers and tea. Can't say I'm really all that surprised. I mean, isn't that pretty much all that goes through your head?
Well, I mean, vats and paws.
Yeah, that's pretty much the holy trinity of Artemis, isn't it?
Just because there's nothing interesting about you.
Hey, I can withstand all of your crap. I think that's fucking interesting enough. Anyway, if we're just about done, let's load up the fucking car.